Hey everyone, welcome to the Macsome channel. In this video, we'll show you how to add Amazon Music to Serato DJ Pro or Lite. Let's get started. As a DJ, you probably know that Amazon Music doesn't natively support Serato DJ, whether you're using Pro or Lite. But don't worry, I've got a solution for you. First, you'll need the Macsome Amazon Music Downloader. This tool lets you download Amazon Music in MP3 and other high-quality formats that work perfectly with Serato DJ. Let's jump into it. Open up the Macsome Amazon Music Downloader on your computer. The Amazon Music web player will open up as well. You can also switch to the Amazon Music app mode if you prefer. Make sure to set MP3 as the output format. It's super common for Serato. Then, choose an output folder where you want your tracks saved. You can even click on More Settings to tweak the output quality and file names. Now, go ahead and browse through the Amazon Music web player. Find the playlists or albums you want to add to Serato and load them into Macsome. Pick the tracks you want and then hit the Convert button to start the download. It's that simple. Once the download's done, head over to the History tab. Click the folder icon, and your tracks will be saved in the folder you selected. Now you can import Amazon Music tracks into any DJ software you want. Open Serato DJ Pro or Lite. Drag and drop those tracks right into your library, and you're ready to start mixing. And that's it. You've successfully added Amazon Music to Serato DJ. Thanks for watching. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more DJ tips and tricks. See you next time.